What's going on, Christian?
Viola, solo mucho viento.
When's that gonna stop?
Todo el día.
Yeah? Are there any waves on the way?
Maybe the weekend, on the Tuesday, Wednesday, something like that.
You going surfing today?
Oh. Yeah.
Have a good day.
Una vida. Yo.
What's going on, bud?
Ah.
What's going on today?
Well, not much, too much wind.
There's wind?
Too much wind, a little swell.
Yeah? Yeah. What's out on the horizon for us?
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Really good days.
Butch and Christian are correct. Today it is windy and it is small. Hope everyone's doing great this Sunday. Here in Nosara, we've got thigh, waist high, occasionally stomach high surf. Really tough to get into those waves because of the wind. So if you're out there, try not to get blown out to sea. And if you're here for a couple days or a couple weeks or live here, everybody just hold tight. We've got some really good surf that should be arriving starting on Tuesday, it appears. Hopefully that holds true. Get some rest, watch some football, do whatever it is that you do, and we'll see you out there shortly. If you're only in town for a day or two, grab some big equipment and don't get blown out to sea. Stay safe, everybody.